Good morning, Journey Kidstars. Today is Monday, March 22nd, and it is the day after spring break. So welcome back. I hope you all had a wonderful spring break and were able to do all kinds of things that you wanted to do, or fun things, or got things done. Some of us like to get things done over spring break. So today you might have some new friends in either your in-person classes or your virtual classes. So let's make sure that we show them lots of love, because we want to make sure that they feel welcomed in our classrooms, whether that's in-person or virtually. We want to welcome them and ensure that they are having a good day. So we show love to other people by saying good morning. We show love to other people by playing with them at recess if you're in person. We show love to someone virtually by making sure that we give them a lot of shine. When they're trying to answer a question, they might be new in your virtual classroom. So these are all ways that we can show someone love today that we might not be familiar with. We might not know them yet, because we might have some new students in our class. So I can't wait to see you all today. I've missed you terribly. I've missed you so much. So I will see you very, very soon. And I hope we all have a great, happy Monday back from spring break. Love, Kipsters!